What about
Ludge Orbit? Ludge Orbit's gonna be the Aeon at 500.
Do we have secondary points?
Secondary points.
Secondary. Lights for Karaman's penis would be fine, providing he could actually get an erection.
All...
Oh, I am gonna create an alt called Fluffer.
I you have to be honest though, Karina. He's just doing you a favour because it's a well-known fact from Twilight that a vampire would rip you apart.
Simon, have you ever had gay tendencies?
I'm not scared of like trying out gay stuff. I'm just scared of liking it. That's all.
Too that's much brilliant. Shit under your pillow, mate. Too much shit.
How about you, Scrubs?
Speaking of shit.
Well, mate, I think realistically, some guys are straight, some guys are gay, and they call those guys bi. I'm kind of try. Because I'll try anything sexual.
I thought you were going to implement the small farm animals policy.
Yeah. Inanimate objects.
Well. Shelley, I'd like to hear your thoughts on this, Shelley.
Just
bearing in mind you've had a cock or two, you know, so I'd like to know your thoughts.
Yeah, that's Shelley's idea of an exotic bird, a cock or two.
I'm not British, but I get it.
I'm sure you do. Shelley's in town.
Wait, what?
Shelley, yeah. Sing Y. Next time you do a YouTube video, I want you to be singing YMCA.
And
you've
got to be wearing a hard hat.
And a moustache.
And some pink furry handcuffs, of course.
And a moustache.
Oh.
No.
And a mankini.
Can we please? It's just. It is making me feel sick. I'm sorry, but it is.
Don't forget, he has to hold the chihuahua as well.
Where the fuck is Turbo when we need him?
Oh, yeah, we need him to,
He could provide links for this kind of chat.
No fucking chance I'll ever pick one of those.
I would.
Yeah, oh, I checked too many
of them, dude. Right, when I first met Turbo, right, years and years and years and years ago, and it probably was like 5 years ago, he used to link pictures of, you know, people with their insides inside out, girls eating shit and blokes with tits and women with
cocks. He doesn't
do
that now.
Right? And I used to click on them and go, oh my god, please do me a favour. Now I click on them and think, alright, oh, okay.
That's quite cool.
He doesn't bother me anymore. He has completely.
That's not good. That's not good.
It's only a picture.
Yeah, but seek professional help. Kind of like
literally makes you barf when I click on that shit.
What? It did me to start with, but dude, you soon become accustomed to it.
Okay, and this
expand
comes
your
from
mind.
And,
you know,
and this
I
comes from you
love,
that, and you are
where...
shut the fuck up, Shelley. And this comes from you that you are judging me that I have a stuffed gay dead person
what?
In my backyard because he's not alive anymore, so he doesn't feel anything. But it's like a custom here, you know. Have a gay people stuffed in your backyard.
You have a stuffed gay guy in
your
backyard?
Which depends who stuffed him.
What is that?
Have you been
stuffing
gay people?
Yeah. I'm a professional.
Is he like a grizzly bear?
Guys.